managed to dodge it, but I tell you what, about shit my pants.
So that'll make me shit myself too and be like, oh fuck.
Well, I was driving another box truck and I was heading to Ohio and I passed a semi that was carrying coal, I believe. And when I passed him, a piece of coal had flown out as I was passing it and hit the windshield on the truck. And right where the piece of coal hit the glass, it didn't hit it hard enough to break all the way through. But right where the rock hit was literally my face. So if it would broke, it would have smacked me right in the fucking face. It probably really, really fucking hurt me or knocked my ass out. And I pulled over and I had like glass, a bunch of glass pieces in my arm. My whole entire arm was like spots of blood.
Yeah.
And so I called my workplace and told them what had happened.
All right.
They sent someone out and then sent out an officer, and the officer can't catch a semi fast enough, so they couldn't do anything about it. But that was another scary incident. Oh, I do have another one. I had three incidences that were pretty fucking scary. The last one, it was in the middle of the winter, and we had just gotten these new box trucks.
Yeah.
And these new ones were flat noses, so meaning that they didn't stick out like a normal vehicle would for the motor. Gotcha. So it was flat nosed, and the other wheel. It was in the middle of winter. Well, on a flat nose vehicle, because the motor sits underneath the seats, basically.
Yeah.
And so because of that, there was no weight in the front end. And
okay.
I was driving down the road, and the snow had caught my tire in the front and started pulling me into the ditch. I go into the ditch and like basically Baja the truck for like 15 feet. And I managed to, and I was sitting there and the truck is like leaning, the whole entire truck is leaning to the right because I'm in the ditch.
Damn.
And dude, that was really fucking scary. I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna lose my job. But I called him and told him what happened. I said, there's nothing I could do. I said, the snow grabbed my tire and just sucked me straight in, and there's nothing I could have done to prevent it. And he goes, says, the truck's still running? I said, well, yeah, it's running, but I said, I'm pretty sure I'm probably going to be stuck. And she's like, well, try to see if it'll come up out of the hole and make sure it's not, like, all messed up. And so I was like, okay. So, I gave it a little bit of gas and it wouldn't even move. It just spun the tires and I was like, fuck. So I put it in reverse, managed to back it up a little bit, and then I put it back in drive and just fucking smashed the gas. And bitch come right up out of there, walked around it, didn't even hurt. Punctured a tire, nothing. Like, you gotta be kidding.
That bitch ain't moving.
For those 15 feet, I was like, dude, I just fucked this brand. I mean, it was literally brand fucking new.
Jesus Christ. I just fucked this truck up.
Yeah, it had like maybe less than 100 miles.
That is brand new. Jesus Christ.
And dude, I was shitting bricks. I'm like, I wasn't even worried about me. I was worried. I was like, bro, I'm going to lose my fucking job.
I lose my job, have to pay for a brand new truck.
Yeah, and I have to pay for a fucking, probably a $50,000 box truck, and I was like, you gotta be fucking fine with it. They're like, hey dude, shit happens. It's like, that is not the reaction I was expecting.
Right?
I'll be right back, I'm gonna take this toy in.
Yeah.
head south on South Sheridan's.
Hey, Kyle.
Yes?
If you want, you can go ahead and play a few games by yourself, get warmed up, and then I'll
I'm
fight you when I get back.
Okay.
I sorry.
You're good.
Man. capture and defend the crowd. Hard point identified.
I'm out. Reloading. Stop shooting.
Kill confirmed.
Target. We have
taken the lead.
Capture the objective. The enemy took the hard point. Hard point launch.
That's a kill.
We've got the hard point. Next hard point. Let's go. Enemy's taking the hard point. Enemy at the forklift.
Yeah.
the hardpoint.
Hold fire, I'm not your enemy.
I got 4 kills with a sniper rifle after I ran out of ASFL ammo. What the fuck is that player game? That was a lot better. We're gonna